Channel, it's your girl Glow Princess, and I'm back at it again with another video. For today's look, I'll be using a wig that I received from QT Hair on AliExpress. This is actually my first time working with their store, so I'm very interested to see about their quality, their wigs, how it's like, you know, looking, all that good stuff. You know, I'm all about trying all the affordables, the great qualities, the lowest, whatever. The wig that I'll be showing you guys from them today is their Brazilian Body Wave Lace Front Wig. The wig comes pre-plugged with baby hairs. The length is 20. So when you receive your wig, it will come in this little bag. It's a regular Ziploc bag. You could easily recycle these or just throw it out. So inside the bag, as you can see, comes with your wig, some lashes, and a wig cap, I believe. So here's the wig. In the bag, you will find their little card. It also shows you in the bag how to wash and take care of your wig. Lashes. These lashes are actually pretty cute. I will actually wear these lashes. They're kind of cute. Okay. Yeah, so this is what the wig looks like. As you can see, the curls look nice and shiny. Like I said, this is their body wave. The hair is really soft. No shedding, no tangling. The ends don't look damaged or anything. Real cute, real cute. So this is what the inside looks like. It comes with 4 combs, 3 in the middle, 1 on the bottom, and also adjustable straps right here. This is what the frontal part looks like. Like I said, it comes with baby hairs, and the frontal has been pre-plucked already. But yeah, so this is the wig. I'm about to go ahead and cut the lace off and try her on so we can see what she looks like. So this is what the wig currently looks like. It's a nice length, I would say. I usually don't do 20 inch. I would do like a 22 or a 24 because I like long hair. But this is a cute little length. You know, I feel like once I curl it and stuff, it's going to look really natural and really cute. The wig is really full, so I would advise you guys to pluck it for a natural parting line or whatever. I don't pluck my wigs because I don't really know how to pluck them, so I'm not going to pluck it today. But if you're going to purchase this wig or whatever, make sure you pluck it so it can look even more natural, you know? This is what the curls look like. It's a nice body wave pattern. I'm probably just going to wand it today to make it look really nice and neat and pretty. It's going to look really cute. But yeah, so I'm about to go ahead and play with it. I'm about to go ahead and style this wig. I'm going to do some long curls, probably a side part, blend it in, do my edges and all that stuff, and I will see you guys once the look is complete so we can talk about this look. guys, this is the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this look. It was very quick and easy to achieve, and I'm really happy with the way it turned out. I wasn't going for like some tight wonk curls. I was going for like some body wave curls, so I'm really happy with this look. If you guys are interested in purchasing this wig, it was very affordable, so make sure you check out QT Hair on AliExpress. I will leave their link down below, the link to the store, the link to the wig and everything, so you guys can get to it. And I also have a coupon for you guys. I will leave that down below. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys in my next video.